Wendy. She was walking, but one day she realized that what would be in the sea. So she went there. She went over the hill. She went under the hill. But then all of a sudden, she heard a voice saying, "Hey, hey, hey!" "Pay attention! Look down!" So she looked down and there was a little starfish. The little starfish says, "Do not go that way. There is a big goblin," but she didn't believe him. And she kept on swimming. All of a sudden, she heard another voice. But she looked down, but there was nobody. She looked to her side, and then she saw a seahorse. And the seahorse said, "Don't go there. There's a big giant seahorse."
Oh, is that at the end when they all take a bow?
Yes.
Is it?
You made me.